Hello everyone.
Hello.
Today we are in Hardenberg. We're gonna do our first time a high heel workshop and another hip hop workshop. This is my sister-in-law Ilse, and well, you know who Suzanne is. She's already been in the video twice because she's just as crazy about dance as me. So we will show you how the day is going.
Bye.
Bye.
Wine up on the rhythm. Come on, look close over your distance. All over my body, feel the friction. Give me this crazy system. Get your body looking vicious. Meditating on you like a scripture. Ain't that turn, but she pull up in them Christians.
Ooh, oh, oh, oh.
So I'm back from the workshops. It was amazing, but as usual I keep forgetting to take videos during the day itself, just because I'm like so focused on the dancing part of it all. I just wanted to share a little bit of the day. The first workshop was with Femke, and she sounded like she was from Brabant, and I like people from Brabant. I am from Brabant, so connection there. But the way she was teaching was so kind and sweet. She even gave a very emotional, motivational speech. I think that's beautiful that a choreographer can push you to your limits, but also shares a little bit of their philosophy behind dance. And I really like hers and the way she teaches. It's a lot of fun and kind of like a safe haven. So it was beautiful, a beautiful workshop.
And 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on, look at all your distance. All over my body, feel the friction. Yeah, baby, it's me, that's your system. Killing your body, looking vicious.
Second workshop was the heels workshop, and that was with Tane. She's awesome, she's very funny, but the same as Femke actually, very sweet, very kind, and she really shows the technique behind it, so that gives you a little bit more of confidence when you do the actual choreography. At the Dansfabriek, where we are, that's the dance studio, was great. Everybody was really willing to learn and put all their attention and energy into it, so that was beautiful to watch. And I think I struggled the most with the first workshop, just because it's a style that's completely different than what I'm used to. And with the heels class I'm used to wearing heels with the salsa, of course, but they're totally different type of heels, but also the movements are completely different. So I could not really rely on my background with this one. The only thing that helped a little bit is that I already felt a little bit more confident or comfortable actually in my own skin. So if we had to freestyle a little bit, then I don't feel like completely overwhelmed. But I learned a lot of new things and also limits of my body. For example, now all the neck rolls, I know probably I'm gonna have some pain in my neck tomorrow, but it's all good. I think I have to go through a lot of different types of workshops to also understand what my body can and cannot do. So from now on, I'm gonna try to film a little bit more during the day, I promise, but it's hard because I just forget when I'm in my zone, in the flow. But I will definitely try. All right, so if you haven't already, please subscribe and like whatever you do. And see you next time. Bye-bye.